I can use this.
Okay.
All right, guys, thank you very much. What we are missing a little bit is a cellist, because this music is normally composed with accompaniment of a cello, but piano on its own is strong enough, and we have a beautiful sound here. So I think still, nevertheless, it's going to be a beautiful experience. Next piece is called Madly. It's about a push and pull in a relationship. I do have a music video for this song, which is quite popular. It's on YouTube. And normally in some of my live performances, I project the video on the screens. But here I'm going to share with you the intimate version of Madly. Second part of the song has some improvisational layers that I'm going to share with you. It's called Madly. Thank you.
Thank you.
Keep it up for Faye. Thank you. And for you to know, all these movements are all improvisational, so we never practiced and rehearsed this before. I said a little bit of drama, you know. With this, yeah. Anyways, you deserve a good break now. Yes, sorry. Anyways, next piece. So as an artist, we all need muses. So I actually composed this piece with a different kind of muse. I was at Mount Batur, and I was inspired by this majestic volcano, and I created this piece. So I just called it the muse. Hope you like it. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Beautiful. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.